Okay, so let me start. Okay, so find Q1, either Q1, median, otherwise Q3, just like yours. So whatever the things are there, okay, so गणित तरीका ये होता है, so Q1, just the formula is only different, otherwise गणित तरीका सब कुछ सेम है. So look at yesterday's question, today's question, only कभी change कैसा था. So here, today, we can see 10 to 20. You can see 10 to 20. Okay, so instead of 20 to 30, there is 10 to 30. Ne. Okay, so 10 to 30. So here, again, you can see 10 to 40, 10 to 50, 10 to 60, 10 to 70. What you can see over here? You can see the number which is starting not from the same number, which is not repeated. So that means 10 to 20, well, see? It must be 20 to 30. After 30, it must be 30 to 40. After 40, it must be 40 to 50. After 50, it must be 58 to 60. 60 to 70, unu parne khasma. Okay, it must be in that order. But what is there? So it is all repeated from the same number. The beginning number is same. 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. Otherwise, sometimes it may be 20, 20, 20, other 0, 0, 0. If the number is starting from the same number, okay, एउटै नम्बर बाट बिगिनिङ नम्बर सेम बाट स्टार्ट भएको छ भने यो जुन दिएको छ नम्बर अफ स्टुडेन्ट दिस इज नट फ्रिक्वेन्सी नाउ यस्टरडे वी हैव लर्न दैट दिस इज फ्रिक्वेन्सी इज इट बट नाउ इफ द नम्बर इज स्टार्टिङ फ्रम द सेम नम्बर इफ द नम्बर इज स्टार्टेड फ्रम द सेम नम्बर फ्रम फर्स्ट क्लास टु लास्ट क्लास यो फर्स्ट क्लासदेखि लास्ट क्लाससम्म यो बिगिनिङको नम्बर जुन छ इफ इट इज सेम फ्रम फर्स्ट टु लास्ट ओके देन द्याट इज नट द फ्रिक्वेन्सी Then the frequency given in the question is not f. Your f hai na. Then what is it then? Okay. So it is not f. What is it? It is cf. Ela f bhanne haina re. Ela ke bhanne re? Cf bhanne. Okay. So we need to say it as cf, not f. This is not f. This is cf. F hai na yo. Cf. Kina cf bhayo because the number is starting from the same number. Starting number and the so all same sir. हिजोको गरेकोमा के थियो 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40 यसरी नम्बर 40 छ नि यता 40 नै थियो ओके यु क्यान टर्न यस्टरडेज पेपर अल्सो यु क्यान सी द सेम टाइप अफ क्वेसन त्यसरी नै रिपिट भएको छ बट हियर अल द नम्बर्स आर स्टार्टिङ फ्रम द सेम नम्बर सो यो एफ एन्ड यो सिएफ हो ओके न इफ दिस इज सिएफ देन लेट अस राइट एन अल दिस नम्बर इन सिएफ 4, 9, 19, 24, 34, 40 ओके सो इन्स्टेड अफ राइटिङ इन एफ लेट अस राइट इन सिएफ अब यो कसरी निकाल्ने त अब ओके यो कसरी निकाल्ने त सो यस्टरडे व्हाट वी हैव डन इज दैट यस्टरडे वी हैव लर्न दैट सीएफ कसरी निकाल्ने सो एफ लाई प्लस गरेर सीएफ निकालेको सो फोर So 4 plus something number was there, then isari garne. Okay. So 9 plus something number is there and 19 aathyo. Okay, isari aathyo. CF isari aathyo. Plus garde 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 aathyo. Bhane aba CF deko chha bhane F kasari nikalne ta. Okay. So you 4 or 4 same number le thyo ni je. Okay. The 4 eta pani 4 ne thyo. 4 bari study garyo ni ta. So how will you do it? Okay. So very easy topic, easy way to solve it. So if it is 4, then I can 4. पनि स्टार्ट गर्ने ओके न के गर्ने माइनस गर्दै जाने यसलाई सब्ट्रेक्सन गर्दै जाने 9 माइनस 4 हम सब्ट्रेक्ट दिस वान 9 माइनस 4 इट इज 5 19 माइनस 9 10 सब्ट्रेक्सन गर्ने अघि हिजो हामीले प्लस गर्दैथ्यौँ भने अब प्लस उठाएर जाँदा के हुन्छ माइनस हुँदैन त ओके सो द्याट्स वाइ लेट अस डु माइनस ओके सो 19 माइनस 9 इज 10 27 minus 9, it will be 8. Okay, 34 minus 27, it is going to be 7. Do it yourself, eh? Do it yourself. Once you use your calculator and find, get the value of f, equal f after you calculate. First of all, item 4 as it is, your beginning number is the same. Unu for then subtract. Got it? Got it? Answer. If you have completed, then you can print. I completed. And from tomorrow, so Anup sir and Sip sir is also going to continue. okay, 8, 9, 10 को we are going to take it, plus 8, 9, 10, तो पाले किलो, दिन गिराते गिराते we will do it, we did it, so tomorrow, Wednesday, that means SIP sir will teach you tomorrow, option on that, then purchase the book or not? You can use the previous copy, eh? Previous yeah, previous classes copies. Oh yeah, I mean course to copy and sit down there, okay? Because we have to repeat again afterwards. That you malai, I lay body when you malai, what she come there is all the next. Officer, we are in the tower or what? Why echo is coming from here? Finished?
Okay.
So 4, so 9 minus 4, it will be 5, 19 minus 9, it will be 10, 27 minus 19, 8. Okay, so subtraction got done, you will get the values, all the values you are going to get it. Now after that one, now whatever we have done, yes, like so however you have done yesterday, we are going to continue in the same way now. Okay. So your F, your CF, I put C, we are going to do it in the same way. So if Q1 are it, okay, you need me to find out the value of Q1. So what is the formula of Q1? N by 4. Okay. So what is the total N value? 40. So write down 40. 40 by 4 means 10. Okay, 10th item. So yesterday also we have done this one. This question, this type of question, just etamote arrangement problem. Otherwise, the question is all same. Yesterday, whatever you have done it, okay. So we need to do it in the same way. So 10th, that means 10 mana thulu kun sa ta. The number CF greater than 10, 10 mana thulu kun 19. So short call this number. Need to short call it. So it lies in which class? 30 to 40 class. 30 to 40 class. So Q1 lies between 30 to 40 class. So 30, so 30 is the value of L. Okay, this is 30 L. CF and equal mathu unuporo, frequency when you go 10 unuporo. Okay, so CF means 9. So frequency is 8, sorry, frequency is 10. So frequency is 10. Into I, what is the gapping between them? 40 to 50. One means what is the gapping? Okay, 40 to 40. What is the gap? 10 is the gap. So 10 left. Here. So then after that, so 10 minus 10 is 1. 1 divided by 10. 10, 10 cancel well. So 1 is remaining. So 40 plus 1, 31 is the answer. So we need to do it in this way. Find the value of P in the third quartile. Third quartile means what? Q1, Q2 or Q3? What in the third quartile? Q3. Okay, so find the value of P. That means some question is missing over here. Okay, P is missing here, frequency missing. Also. Then if the third quartile of the data is given below is 390. Okay, let's go Q3 ka value over here. This is the value of Q3. 390 is the value of Q3. 1A, find the value of P. This is the question. Now, so let us write down as it is. So the number is starting continuously 10, 100, okay, 200, 200, 300, 700. Okay, there is no problem to arrange anything. Let us arrange this 0, 10 to 600 somewhere. Arrangement here. Then write down, so is it F or CF? The number is starting from the same number or from the continuously they are going 100 200 200. Is it F or CF?
F.
It is F, right? If the number will be beginning from the same number, 0, so you have 0 0 0 0 0. If the first number is repeated in all the numbers, then that is CF. That is called CF. Okay, but if the number is continuously going, that is 100, 100, 200, 200. Then that is not F, that is not CF, that is F. Okay, F. write down the number. Okay. Then CF pani kere plus 1 pani 12 plus 18 30 plus 27 57 plus 3 sorry p 57 plus 3. Okay. Eta plus huncha hai. We are adding it. That's why plus garnu. In case of fx mean chapter ma ke gardai thiyau hamile f into x gardai thiyau. That's why 37x 47a yesari multiply gardai thiyau hamile. Plus le thiyau. But in case of CF, CF ka plus gare ka amile, that's why 57 plus P. Okay, 57 plus P. 57 P lekhne hai ne phir ya. So 57 plus 17. 57 plus 17, 74. Hai 74 plus P lekhne. 74 plus 6, 80. 80 plus P. Okay, in this way we need to go. We are adding it. Any problem? Is there any problem? Okay, then after that, so let us go to the formula. No, the Q3. What is the formula of Q3? 3 n by 4 th item. The 3. What is the value of n?
N.
What is the value of n? The last two numbers are OTLI n one. So n means what? 80 plus p. N means 80 plus p. N means 80 plus p. So from here we need to take it. Then divide by 4. Divide by 4. Okay. Now nothing is going to be cancelled over here. Okay, eta eta cancel karnu paindaina. In divide sign, if there is plus sign also, then we can cancel this number. So what shall we do? We need to multiply both the number. 3 le 3 kala multiply garne. 3 into 80. F3 is 24. That means 240. Okay, 80 into 3, 240. Plus 3 into P, 3P. Okay, divide by 3 for the 12 selected. Multiply. So we can only multiply the upper numbers. Not the lower number. So 3 into 80, 2140. So 3 into P, it will be 3P. Then, so just write on P in the denominator. PH item. Again, so we cannot solve it more than this one. Somebody, they may write down 240 plus 3P. 243P. Right? We cannot add this number. Okay, we cannot add this number, right? Now tell me. Are you on the full number? Can you say in which number it lies? Okay, if there is P, CP, are you Q3 ka value? Short of far one, okay. Q3 ka value 390 is short of far one. Okay, this is not the value of this number because you want it. This is the position in CF. CF माचे कहाँ पार्षद है, ओके? यो क्यूट्री से तुम हमारे पार्षद बने रहो, we are finding कि this is the value in CF. CF माचे कहाँ पार्षद बने रहा, but we again what we used to find out, we used to find out exact also. You remember yesterday? Exact में निकालते हैं हमने, exact Q3, ओके? तो यो 390 is exact Q3, not this Q3. So this 390, it is exact Q3. Okay, so you here. So, you know, so 390, let me hold. Then, so how will you get the value? You put up for a person, tap on it. So, in the case of missing frequency, the value of Q1 or median or Q3 will be given in the question itself. Let's go answer 390. Okay, it will be given in the question itself. Now, after finding the value of Q1, okay, either Q1, Q2, or Q3, okay, so this you can value nikali sakta pachi, we cannot get the answer from here. You just your calculation ko lagi matra nikalego yo. Are you understanding or not? We are getting this value. We are getting this Q3 just for the calculation. Yo nikalne ko lagi hoina. Kinani ya value, proper value dekho chaina. So if this thing is given, then we can find out by the help of exact value. एक्जेक्ट क्यूब सी का वैल्यू का दिसा 390 एक्जेक्ट का बोशा एक्जेक्ट होने को ये था ओके 390 लाइज वेयर 390 का को बिचा पोशेगा 0 टू 100 में पोशा 100 टू 200 100 टू 200 20 टू 300 300 टू 400 390 होने को इट लाइज बिटवीन 300 टू 400 If you are not understanding, then listen. Yesterday we have found this one. Oh, you nikala. We need to follow here. We need to see this side. Suppose 30th item, that means we need to find here. If we are not going to find it from here, okay, exact QC one. Because it's kuno eta puti na. Yo eta puti.
Okay. Okay. 32 multiple sir.
Okay, so if we are going to find out Q3, okay, from here, we need to see this side. But if exact Q3 is given, then don't see in CF. But see this number in X side. Okay, 390. Listen, all of you. I will send you the picture afterwards again. Don't worry. I'll copy number. Just listen only. So 390, where does it lie? It lies this side. Okay, it lies this side, not this side. अरे तो 360 ऐसा फाइंड करने 360 कॉस्ट को कॉस्ट पता करना बीच यहाँ पर तो 360 सर 390 इट लाइज बिटवीन वेयर तो 300 टू 400 दैट मींस इफ इट लाइज हियर सर्कल दिस नंबर
100
ओके सर्कल दिस
नंबर
Okay, so after getting this number, now what shall we do? So, since exact Q3 is 390, okay, the value of exact Q3 is 390, that's why, so Q3 lies where? So, it lies between 300 to 400, 400 class again. So, exact Q3, so let us use the formula. So, what is the formula of exact Q3? So, let me clear everything. First of all, so exact Q3, what is the formula? L plus 3M by 4 minus CF divided by F into I, this was the formula yesterday, so we have to learn this one. So, exact Q3 one is okay, so it is 390, so write in 390. Plus, so which one is the lower limit? Okay, you saw the lower limit, 300 is the lower limit, so write in 300. Plus, so 3n by 4, what is the value of 3n by 4? 3n by 4 value of 240 plus 3p by 4. 240 plus 3p by 4.
Q1 and Q2.
40 plus 3p by 4 minus, okay, what is the value of CF? CF means it should always be the upper one. It should be the upper one. What is the value of CF? It is 57. Okay, the value of CF is 57. Are you understanding or not? 3p by 4, 3p by, oh, sorry, 3n by 4, 3n by 4 for value of this value, 240 plus 3p by 4. Okay, we are writing this value, and after that, so what is the value of frequency? Frequency ka disaka? Frequency is p. So write down p. Frequency like p ne lekhne. Okay, into I. I means the gap. What is the gap between this number? It is 300 number to 400 means the gapping is 100. So write down 100 over here. So exact Q3, 390, L, lower limit, 300, 3N by 4, you need to write on this value. Okay, so you circle lag of Hong Kong, CF will be the upper one, that means 57 will be the CF, divided by F means always the circle one. Frequency to value, what is that? Frequency means it is P, okay, so frequency P must have, into I means it is a gap. I mean, it is a gap. What is the gap between this number? It is 100. Okay. Now, okay, after this, what shall we do? So we need to go for the calculation now. So let us take equal to sign this plus sign this side. So 390 when plus both this will be minus 300. So 390 minus 300 equals to. Okay, so let us carry out a zoom it out. Okay, so let me zoom in. So now, so let us take this number this side will be minus 300 equals to. Equals to. So here there is minus sign. There is divide sign also. There is there is divide sign. So in divide sign at a minus sign position. So what shall we do? We need to do the LCM. What is the LCM? 4 will be the LCM. Okay, 4 LCM. So 240 plus 3 is okay. If there is no number, there is 1. So 4 or 1 calcium got in, so it will be 4. So write down the upper number. So 340 plus 3p because 4 is a, that's why no need to multiply with anything. Write a minus, write a minus. So 4 into 57, it is going to be 228. Okay, let us multiply 57 into 4, it is going to be 228. Okay, so we are taking this number this side, it will be minus. So 240 plus 3p. So let us take this number this side, 57 into 4, it will be 228 divided by 4 into 100 divided by. Okay, so nothing more we have done. So just we have taken the LCM only over here. Any problem? Any problem? So if there is no number in the divide sign, there is divide by 1. So 4 or 1 calcium it will be 4. So write on the upper number. Okay, 4 comes are 4, 4 1 there. No need to multiply with any number. Minus. So 57. 1 comes are 4, 4 there. Okay, so that means we need to multiply this number with 4. 57, 4 there, 228. Okay, so let me continue. Then after that, what to do? After that, so 390 minus 300, it will be 90. Okay, it will be 90. Then after that, equals to, let us stop at this one, 240 minus 228. 240 minus 228, it is going to be 12. Use a calculator, you can find out. 240 minus 228, it is going to be 12. Plus 3b. Are you 4p kasari bata? Okay, if there are three numbers in the fraction, we just have 10 minutes now. So if there is a fraction, but if there are three numbers in the fraction, it will be reciprocal. We remember or not? Okay. Yes, the falcos tinta numbers suppose SLU take us away. There is something here. Okay. If there is no number. If there is no number, there is one. So AB. A by B into. Okay. So this number and this number will be reciprocal. So 1 by C means. It will be 1 by C. A by B into. So it goes up because it comes down. So 1 by C means. So 1 by C under is a number. C under is a multiply under. So let us take this P this side. Just remember. So this P and 4 will be multiplied. Okay. So 4 into P, it will be 4P. Your reciprocal bar, your speeder 4 multiplying the rise, so it will be 4p. Now we need to go to the next step. So 4p divide when it goes this side will be multiply into 4p. So 90 into 4 it will be 360p. It costs 2. Okay, so after subtraction you got 12 plus 3p. I told you just before also. Let us multiply this number, both the numbers, since they are. This multiply sign at the plus minus sum. So this 100 must be multiplied to both the numbers. We tell them multiply by the parts. So 12 into 100, it is going to be 1200 plus 3 into 100, it will be 300. Now let us take P and P together. So 360, so when plus both this will be minus, minus 300P equals to 1200. Okay, so 360 minus 300, it is going to be 60p, equals to 1200. So when, what is the sign in between? There is multiply. When multiply both the cell, will be divide. So 1200 divided by 60, it is going to be 12. So this way, we are going to get our answer. Okay, so if you have the value of the value, you will have the value of 20. Okay, so if the value is 20, then the Q3 will be 300. Okay, so in this way we will get the answer. So the LFP is 20. Any problem? Okay, so we just have 7 minutes left now. मेरा क्लास सुन्दैछ कि भाइ हेलो म एकछिनमा कल गर्छु नि डन I'll send you the photo, okay, of course. I'll send you the photo, you can copy, of course. Let me go to the next number. You same question, sir. Same sheet, the type of question, sir. Okay, so let me do this one so that your confusion, confusion, sir, do this. Okay, so you can copy, of course. So first of all, here also we are, I've given the same question of Q3 only, third quarter, like going negative question. So what is the value of Q3? It is 35. यस्तो एन्सर जुन दिएको छ इट इज नट Q3, इट इज एक्ज्याक्ट Q3. यो यताको भ्यालु होइन, दिस इज द भ्यालु अफ हियर दिस साइड, ओके 35. सो लेट अस कॉपी दिस एभ्रिथिङ, ओके सो कॉपी दिस क्वेश्चन, सो 3, 4, 15, 5, सरी M and 5, let us write them serially. So CF, understand it? I'll send you the picture afterwards. So then after that, so it will be 3. So 3 plus 7, it will be 10. 10 plus 15, 25. 25 plus M, 25 plus M. 25 plus 5, it will be 40 plus M. Okay, so this is going to be the value of N. N is our then Q3, what is the formula of Q3? Suppose if the question comes of median, you need to write down the formula of median. If there is beta surrounding Q3 parasa, they were a formula usual. If median is asked, you need to use the formula of median. If Q1 is asked, you need to use the formula of Q1. Okay. Now, so 3, what is the value of N? N means 30 plus M. So M, N means 30 plus M, right? 30 plus M is in A. Divide by 4, so divide by 4. So if you want to put it in R, multiply it. So 3 into 30, 90, plus 3 into M, it will be 3M. It will be 3M, divided by 4. So all I multiply it, right? So just multiply the upper number only, PS item. Now, again, so what I told you, before was, so whenever you are going to find out the missing frequency numbers, okay, it is there are CF eta bore here, okay, but here the miss here the number the or came as M90 plus 3M something is there, okay, eta bore missing there, so it's the halko missing frequency doctor lama, so you got a nikale exact, what is the value of exact Q3? Exact Q3 ka value kati cha? It is 35. It is 35. That means 35 kaha pascha ta? Yo ta kaha hene bhaneko thiyo maile? Eta tira hene. Exact yo. Where does 35 lies? 35 lies between 35 kaha pascha ta? 30 ra 40 ko picha pascha. 35 lies between 30 to 40. Okay. सपोज 30 छ अरे यता 30 थियो अरे 30 कहाँ पर्यो त यहाँ पनि 30 छ यहाँ पनि 30 छ हो त यु क्यान किप इट ओभर 30 अगाडि पछाडिको ओके अगाडि नै गर्दा पनि केही फरक पर्दैन यु विल गेट द आन्सर नो नो वरिज ओके देन आफ्टर द्याट एक्जेक्ट Q3 व्हाट इज द वैल्यू अफ एक्जेक्ट Q3 इट इज 35 एक्जेक्ट Q3 मीन्स इट इज 35 सो राइट ऑन 35 Okay, so we have already circled it. So L, lower limit is 30, 30 plus 3n by 4. 3n by 4 ka value ka tisa? 90 plus 3m by 4, 90 plus 3m by 4, minus CF, chale pani maathi ko huncha. What is the value of CF? 25. CF means 25. Divided by, what is the value of F? F means M. Okay, ye short call bhakko thau ma ka jun ma pare chha tei ho F. Okay, CF chha maathi ko huncha, frequency tei ko huncha, M. Okay, into 10. Then after that, so let us take this number this side, 35 minus 30, okay, equals to, let us take the LCM, so 4 into 25, which is going to be 100, so 4 into the LCM, and this is it, 90 plus, okay, then after that, 90 plus 3M, so then 4, this will be multiplied, so 25 into 4, it will be 100. Now, all you think on one thing, you beta minus got the jani, plus one second, minus one second, got the jani, and 4m gains a multiply, you subtraction got the jani, so let us go to the next line. So, what is given? So, here, so 35 minus 38 is going to be 5, it costs 2. So, 90 minus 100 inside the 90 minus 100, it is going to be minus 10, so 3m, right? So, 4m gains a multiply, it's going to be multiplied, so 4m. So when divide both this side will be, divide when it both this side will be, multiply. So 5 into 4m. Just simplifies only over here. So nothing more than that. Okay. So with the multiply length, detail multiply one point into that. So we need to put the bracket. We have less than 1 million. So we need to put the bracket. So 10 length, detail multiply one. So 10 into 3, it will be 30m minus 10 into 10, 100. Okay, 5 4s are, so you have 4m, so that's why 5 into 4m, so 5 4s are 20m, okay, so let us keep m and m together, so either you can take this 30 this side, otherwise 30 is the philosophy of the table, 20 is the philosophy, okay, so I have done what, so minus I have taken this side, it has become plus 30m, when 20m, both this will be minus 20m, so subtract this number, 30 minus 20, 30 minus 20m, it is going to be 10m, equals to 100. So 100, so when 10, both this will be divide. 100 divided by 10. So 0, 0 will be cancelled. What is the answer?